All right, in regards to yesterday's ghost video, I did a little more research today on stuff about the deaths in Clay Hall. I found a lot of stuff about Thomas Hopkins. The old building of Clay caught on fire back in 1864, and Thomas Hopkins ran back inside to save something. It was